might not miss him. Uh-huh.
Down there.
That's,
without a music, a changing.
We have a hoop daddy, and it's more fun than listen to them play. They play everything by ear, you know, and it's a lot of fun. But they didn't spend their life doing that. They have other things, you know. So.
Okay, it takes about six processes from the stalk here to before you can make thread out of it.
Alrighty.
First, after you grow it, you pull it. Then you have to do what they call rippling, and it pulls the seeds off of it. Then it has to be soaked, in which is a process they call redding. And it is soaking the fibers from the outside of the plant loose from the path in the middle.
Yeah, okay.
So then after it is redded, the process is called breaking. And you do that like this. After the breaking process, you do what they call scrunching. And that is to push this path out of the away from the fibers. It bends, it's so damp today, that isn't working very good. So we'll bypass that product and we'll go to the next one. Stop. Okay, the next process is called hackling, and it is done like this with these sharp things, and you draw the flax fibers through the hackle here. When you get done, you have what is known as line flax here. This is this nice long flax, and tow is what you call this product that's stuck in the hackle. So now then, we're ready to spin. You generally spin flax damp. So. Dampen your fingers. And here we go. There, that's the full process.
Very interesting. I like that. Thank you.